Alright guys, this is Montana Adventures with Josh, part 2. See what we can get ourselves into. Looks like the creek. I have no clue where the fuck this leads to, so... eventually have to turn around and go back down this scary ass motherfucker. Two different routes here. This way. I don't think I want to go that way. Anyways, definitely want to bypass this bridge. Straight the fuck up to. We're not going up this hill either. Thank you.
little intercession. Yeah, it was pretty nice. Woo! Ain't nothing but like a little bit of cabbage.
Property.
Till I got all the way up there.
Then I seen the signs.
All right, dude.
Put the fucking seatbelt on. I'll light a fucking cigarette.
Yeah.
This is that fucking sketchy, guys. As you could tell, that's like fucking straight up and down, man. Not quite, but I mean, it was scary enough coming up this bitch. I was surprised I wasn't fucking doing exactly what I'm doing right now. And that was surprising enough. I mean, we'll fucking show you.
That was the fucking hill we just came up. I can't get it high enough.
Look at that shit. Pretty as fuck, isn't it? Yeah. Pretty as shit. Thank you. fucking wire. Wasn't even the fucking scary part yet. Oh shit, bro. Oh god. Ah, damn it. We gotta. Whoa. Gotta press this motherfucker. Thank you. scary, guys. They're coming up that shit. Jesus Christ, bro. Now, which side should we go down? This side is the same. Man, dude, this side is... Oh my god. Way less sketchy, dude. Not even sketch. Take this bitch out of fucking. All right, guys. That's it for now. We'll see you later. Till the next time.